चैप्टर 4 एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 फन टाइम। राइट द मिसिंग नंबर इन ईच बॉक्स टू गेट द नंबर रिटन ऑन द टॉप। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन 5749 फर्स्ट ब्लैंक्स नंबर 5739 प्लस ब्लैंक्स, सो हाउ मेनी नंबर वी एड टू गेट द आंसर 5749। सो वी एड 10, so we can get at 10, so we get answer 5749. So 5739 plus 10, so answer is 5749. Blaine's number 2, Blaine's plus 100, so which digit here? Digit is 5649 plus 100 to get the answer 5749. Blaine's number 3, 4749 plus blend, so we add 1000 to get the answer 5749. Question number 2, 8144 first blend, 7144 plus how many number we add? We add 1000, so get the answer 8144. Question number 2, 8044 plus blanks. So if we add 100, so we can get answer 8144. Blanks number 3, blanks plus 10. So digit is 8134 plus 10 equal to 8144. Question number 3, 3060 first blends, 3050 plus 8, 10, so we can get answer 3060. Blends number 2, 2960 plus blends, so answer is 100, so we can get answer 3060. Blends number 3, blends plus 1000, so digit is 2060 plus 1000 equal to answer is 3060. Chapter 4 exercise number 6, word problems. First question, a postman delivered 2537 letters in the month of March and 3275 letters in the month of April. How many letters did the postman deliver in total in the 2 months? So we find out the total letter delivered in a 2 months. So first of all, we write down the place 1000, 100, 10 and 1 place. Now in a March month, how many letter delivers? There are 2537 letter delivered in a March. And in a April, how many? 3275 letters delivered in a April month. Now start from the one place. 7 plus 5 equal to 12. 2 is a down, 1 is a carry. Now 1 plus 3 equal to 4. 4 plus 7 equal to 11. 1 is a down, another 1 is carry. 1 plus 5 equal to 6. 6 plus 2 equal to 8. Now next place, 2 plus 3 equal to 5. So total answer is 5812. So total letter delivered 5812. The postman delivered 5812 letters in the 2 months. Now question number 2. School A has 3650 students and school B has 4765 students. How many students are there in all? Now first we write 1000, 100, 10 and 1 place. Now the students in school A is 3650. Now students in school B is 4765. Now start from one place. 0 plus 5 equal to 5. Now 10 place 5 plus 6 equal to 11. 1 is a down, another 1 is carry. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 7 equal to 14. 4 is down, 1 is carry. 1 plus 3 equal to 4. 4 plus 4 equal to 8. Now total answer is 8415. Means total number of students is 8415. There are 8415 students in all. Now the question number 3 is in a homework.